try and get past me, Batson, I will fry you!
Stay where you are, Batman.
Listen to me carefully.
Help me! Please, somebody help me!
Come any closer. I'll paint the room crimson with her blood.
Ugh! You monster! You evil, evil, evil monster!
He's not going anywhere. You can stop now.
Sorry. I'm so sorry.
I saw Bane.
I know. Joker threatened me. I wanted to stop the experiment. I tried to give him his money back.
Joker doesn't take no for an answer.
He wants an army, a horrible twisted force to destroy Gotham, but he couldn't do it without the formula. I hid it, but...
So now he has Venom and your formula.
God, he has gallons of the stuff. There's a lab, hidden in the gardens. It's locked off, but the security key codes for the entire island are in the warden's safe.
What else is Joker planning?
How should I know? You think anything he says makes sense? I think he's insane. Oh my God!
Get out of the way!
Poor Dr. Young. Still, you know how Mr. J hates a squealer. Talking about squealers.
Oh, somebody help me!
Oracle, Dr. Young is dead. Have you figured out a way past these security gates? Before she died, she told me there's a production plant hidden somewhere in the gardens.
The Wayne Tech security protocols seem to be hackproof. Lucius did a good job. It's a two-part biometric sequence, apparently generated by the Warden, using a code sequencer.
And destroyed by Joker in the safe explosion. Harley Quinn has the Warden, and he's the only chance we have to get past these gates.
Okay. Good luck.
Thank you.
that, right?
Yeah, yeah, you know where to find me later.
Idiot.
Why'd he open up after the tunnel in the first place?
Questioning the boss again? You've done nothing but whine since we...
He's here! Check my pulse now, Doc. He's here!
Thank you, Batman. The guard wouldn't have lasted much longer.
Is he okay?
He struck his head when they knocked him to the ground.
Move him away from here as soon as you can. Take him to the medical facility. It's the safest place on the island.
Okay. I'll go with him as soon as he's able to stand.
Stop!
babies.
I'm really not interested in a bunch of flowers, Ivy.
They're in pain, crying for help.
Just stay where you are. Last thing I need is you running free.
Poor children. I'll save you.
Ivy? Gee, you look like crap. Maybe I can sneak you some shampoo.
The plants, can't you hear them? They're crying out to me in agony.
Yeah? Well, I really don't have time for this.
Please let me out. They'll die without me.
I don't know, Red. You're not on Mr. J's party list. Oh, well.
Please!
What the heck? I'll cut you a break.
That feels so much better.
She's a good kid.
I could watch those two all day. What a riot. And speaking of riots, here's a bit of civil unrest I cooked up just for you.
He's taken control of the security overrides. I have the sequence generator, but without the terminal in my office, it's useless.
Your terminal has been destroyed. Give me the sequencer.
What? Oh, yes, of course. It's useless. Half the code won't get you anywhere. We're trapped in here.
There's always a way out. Always. You stay here. Lock this gate when I leave.
Good idea. Can't have someone of my stature falling back into their hands now, can we?
I always thought there was a spark between us. Well, now there is. I know, you're shocked. Come and get me, Bats. I double dare you. Why don't you just go get a gun and shoot them? looked? Huh. Well, it won't be so easy trying to catch me. Mwah!
Patient pacification system deactivated.
We were both gonna die in there.
You're safe now.
You going after that crazy witch? I saw her heading out of the door as we got out of the room.
She won't get away. I'll stop her and then her boyfriend.
Good. Listen, I'll go try and get the ventilation system working. If you find her, don't go easy on her. For me.
You expecting congratulations? Come on, try and catch me.
Him back there? What's that thing?
Come on, keep up! You getting tired? Let me give you a little help. Ooh, you're getting warmer!
Change of plans, kiddo.
But I tried my best.
Sorry, but there is no prize for second place. I'm afraid you're off the party list. Better luck next time.
No! That's my party list!
Quiet. Why the smiles next to certain names?
You're the detective. If you tell me.
Yep, I know.
Damn! Well, he'll get me out! You'll see! Yeah. You'll see.
Oracle, I'm done. Harley is subdued, and I have her print scanned.
So you can find the secret lab in the gardens?
Yes. Harley's been everywhere on the island, so I'm calibrating the scanner to only show prints that have traces of chlorophyll.
Okay, listen, be careful. I rerouted a Wayne Tech satellite to show thermal scans of the island. The gardens are showing up hot. Something bad is happening there.
Program.
I should pick up Harley Quinn's trail. I can't waste any time in finding the Titan production plant.
What the hell was that thing?
It's the Bat! You need to hit me harder than that!
Where'd he go?
Stop this now, before it goes too far.
Stop? But everyone's dying to see what I do next.
Let him go now.
Really? Okay, if you say so, then. Whoopsie!
No!
You really need to speed things up, Bats. At this rate, you'll never catch me!
I need to shut down power to this room.
job, please! I'm not important. I can't help you.
You're lucky the boss don't want you hurt too bad. Said something about you being the perfect bait. Don't get it. You're nothing special. Who's gonna save you?
He's here! Kick their asses, Batman! Thanks. Are you okay?
I'm fine. I eat punks like these for breakfast. What were they doing in here?
The ones that weren't hitting me went over there and started doing something to the power controls. I have no idea what they were doing.
Looks like Joker has booby-trapped this control box. This is going to be tougher than before, but it's a risk I'll need to take. Like I've cut the power to the generator ahead.
Well, aren't you the persistent one, Bats? Always one step ahead. It won't be long before I have an army of Titan monsters at my fingertips. Ooh, just imagine me being carried through the streets, stepping over the corpses of all those innocent citizens. It's going to be glorious, so I can't wait.